use mouse buttons, left and or right arrows. Oh, that's right. Okay, so if I want to do... That's right, so for Deepest Sword, if I want to go, like, to the left, like, right now, I can't. Oh, I can. Oh, because it's not actually that big of a sword. So I can. But if I need to jump... If I want to jump up, I got to use the sword to get up. I can't just move. Boop, 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 boop. I gotta use the sword. There's a dragon already? Which Pokemon? Which Pokemon is your favorite? Oh, where is my Pokemon? Oh, by the way, for those that are new here, thank you again so much for stopping on by. I appreciate all of you. There are a few things that if you read on the bottom of your screen here, there's like the on my Switch friend code, if you'd like. It also has my socials and stuff. It also has, if you do a exclamation point and Pokemon, you can get a card. I got a whole stack here full of cards with your name on it. What happens is that I can't roll a dice. I can roll a dice. What it is that I roll a 20-sided die, and whatever number that pops up, that is the numbered card that you guys get. And and we'll just DM each other either on Discord or Twitter, your choice. And we can DM each other and I can send you your card to you. So Charizard's your favorite? I love Charizard. Charizard is so cool. Yeah, my favorite is still Eevee. Where is my Eevee? I have an Eevee. You know, I think it's upstairs. I think my Eevee is upstairs somewhere, basking into the sun. But I have an Eevee. But Eevee is my favorite. I love all the ways that it can evolve into and such. So I love that. Okay, so you guys can hear the game. Oh, so you're more of like fire types. I'm traumatized because my friend. Oh, Chris, yeah. Oh, sorry, dude, yeah. So this little dude has brought me back and has made my blade longer. Okay, so this is what I was talking about. Now that he has made my blade a lot bigger, it's harder for me to move. See, I'm trying to move here, and I can't move because my sword is in the way. So I gotta move, and then I can do this. Whee! The cavern looks deeper than before. Press R to return a checkpoint. So, oh, this is new area. Ooh. Oh, he's trying. He's trying so much. Oh, he's so cute. I'm cute. Rikoko, yes. Yep. I love Rikoko. I'm more of water type, if you will. Every single quiz that is out there, I am I'm water type. But I love Eevee, and I love all the evolutions of Eevee. I would actually have to say, though, my favorite would have to be Umbreon. I love Umbreon, but I just love Eevee. I love the original form of Eevee. Woo! All right, so I can't move with that. Oh no, I can't move there. The thing's in the way. How dare you be in the way? Oh, I'm hitting the wrong thing, that's why. You have an Umbreon plushie? I am jealous. I am jelly. I am jelly with over you. That is beautiful. I love it. Okay. So I gotta figure out how to Okay, so you guys can't actually hear. All the sound. Ooh, I totally screwed that up. I'm sorry. There it is. There it is. There it is. Okay, we got that. Okay, I think I got that figured out now. Oh, you got it from Build-A-Bear? That is so freaking cool. I love it. I love that. Okay. That did not go as well as I thought. Okay. Ah! I gotta figure out how to... Oh, what? I fell. This is my first time going through this game, so... And I've seen other people play this game, and this is where they get stuck. This is really where they get stuck. Ah! Ooh. So this is the part that's gonna be kind of hard, because I have sort of like a screen thing for my microphone. And it's kind of in the way for my hand. Oh, I think I figured it out. I'm gonna fall. So, how is everything? What's everybody's census on this? I'm stuck. No, I did the wrong placement of the sword. I'm not hitting it right there. Okay. All right, let's take a look. It's gotta be just right. All right, what if I... Woo! Love that song. For like the longest time, that was like, ooh, oh. That was my ringtone for my phone. I was a big hit at like Comic-Con and like any of the comic book stores and such, but not so much at airports. People were like, what the heck is she playing? Oh, what if I back this puppy up? Nope. I thought it would give me like a leg up or something. It is an awesome ringtone. Everything seems to be good. I don't have any dropped frames. The CPU looks good. The FPS looks good. And it sounds good. Is it sounding okay to you guys? Can you guys hear me and the game okay? I don't have enough oomph on that. It sounds good to you? Okay. I'm going by you guys. Three. The only other two I have is Sylveon, Flareon, Leafeon, Plush. You have a Sylveon? Without the little... Ah! Love it! So, I guess the other thing that I would have to get now is a better cover guard for my microphone, because right now I have, like... I don't know if I can show it to you guys, but I've got, like, this arm deal... that has the poop 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 thing and stuff. Now it looks like I'm gonna need a cover guard for just the microphone itself. I've seen those, so I know what I'm gonna look for. I can't even jump like that on there. I'm still stuck on the first part here, you guys. There are different cover guards. Yeah, I have seen a few of them and stuff, so we'll have to see. We'll have to see what we got there. Give us your wisdom of the day. Ooh. I'll be right back. Oh, yes. It's right here. It's right here. I always try to make sure that I've got them on here. Okay, you ready? You ready for the wisdom buzz? Here you go. When someone says, act your age, I want you to respond with this, okay? Ready for this record of a clip. Ready with your notepad and everything. Write this down. So someone says to you, act your age. I want you to respond with this. What the fuck is that, act your age? What do I care how old I am? The ocean is old as fuck. It will still drown your ass with vigor. I read that somewhere and I literally fell out of my chair laughing so hard. For all the folks out there, I do apologize about the swear, but sometimes you just gotta have it. You just gotta have it. And that is actually the first time without playing any zombie games. Cause zombie games, when I do hardcore zombie games, folks, I swear like a sailor. Ask my friends, they'll tell you. But whenever I stream, I try really hard not to, because I know some people are very off-putting about that, and I understand and I respect that. But when I read this quote and stuff, I even read it to my mom, and she was laughing. She was on the ground laughing. She thought that was so funny and stuff, and she's like, I do understand that there's some swearing in that, and I think your chat is going to be like, what the heck, but be laughing too. Because when I first heard that, I'm like, that is awesome sauce. I love that analogy so much. The ocean is as old as the world, for heaven's sakes. You know, the ocean was here when the world was made, you know? And it's like, it doesn't matter how old it is and stuff, it's still gonna drown your butt, you know? And I'm like, that is awesome sauce, you know? So when I first read that, that's like the number one thing on my list of quotes and motivational speeches that I can give to people. That is the number one on my list, because it's just perfect. It's just perfect. It fits me. You know, I'm not quite sure how, you know, where you guys are at for you and stuff, but for me, that is perfect. I'm old enough to, you know, to admit it. I am 32 years old and I still act like a 14-year-old. Now, when it comes to bills, I'm on top of it and stuff. But when I'm just trying to have fun with my friends, or, you know, you guys see the action figures behind me and stuff, they're out of the box because I play with them. Okay, my friends and I, we go round robin on this, round robin all the time on this. And we'll be, you know, like, you got to keep it in the box to keep its value, you know, from a few years from now and stuff. You know, you can get a lot of money out of it. And I'm like, screw that. The people who created these, they want you to play with them. That's the whole reason for action figures. You're not going to see a one of these still inside their box. I'm popping these puppies out and I'm playing with them like a 14-year-old kid. So, act my age. That's how I feel about it. Yeah, I do usually have on my stream 18 plus, sometimes because of me, but a lot of times it's because of the video games that I play. No way! Your Umbreon talks? Dude, that's awesome sauce! That's you with your Pokemon plushies? Oh, I bet. I bet. Okay, anybody have any suggestions on how I can move from this spot? Because every time I do that... Woo! And I can only move with this sword as my jumping spot. No, that didn't do it. But I am so happy, though, that the stream is going good. No dropped frames. CPU is good. I think I've got the right FPS, the 30 on there. That looks good. The sound is good. It's not so over compensating for anything. Not compensating. Over that word. And you guys can hear me okay as well. So I am liking that part. So that part. Oh! That didn't do. '36 and you still play with Pokemon plushies. Heck yeah! Heck yeah! Do you play Pokemon Go? Do you have Pokemon Go on your phone? I was working as a librarian a couple of years ago, and our library was a gym. So I'd be on that puppy every single day when I was at work, and I'd be on there and stuff. And my coworkers were like, are you serious? You're 30 years old and you're playing a Pokemon game on your phone? Come on, get real here, get real. There was an older gentleman that used to stop by the library, drop off his books, and he would stay at the front door. And people are like, he's not smoking. What exactly is he doing out there? And this gentleman had to have been like in his mid-50s and such. One day I had the courage to stand out there and be like, sir, I've been meaning to ask you. You're more than welcome to stay inside and sit and do whatever and stuff. And he's like, oh no, I'm just playing a game on my phone. And I'm like, well, what game are you playing? And he said, I'm playing Pokemon Go. There was a person that was on Pokemon Go that would dominate the gym like crazy. I would win my Poke, and I would put my Pokemon on there. 2 minutes later, this dude had the balls to come onto my gym, and take my Pokemon out. I wanted to meet this guy. I wanted to meet him face to face and say, hey, you want to battle? You want to go? Let's go. And I'm getting ready to do it with a punk, 14-year-old or something like that. I was not prepared for a 56-year-old man going, you ready? Honest to God, that is the honest, true story right there. Honest, true story. He was ready for a battle. We're friends now on Pokemon Go. We send each other gifts. I remember I think I caught a Lugia. Yeah, I think I caught a Lugia. Is it a Lugia? Yeah, I think it's Lugia. And I caught two of them. I caught one and I had an egg of the other one. And he saw that. And he's like, would you mind trading me for that? Because I don't have that one yet. And I'm like, yeah, sure, dude. So we met up in one of the local gas stations and stuff. And we're sitting there in our cars playing Pokemon Go. And I'm like, this is the best thing in my entire life. So, no, you're fine. You are so fine. Word of advice, don't use Chrome. Oh, yes. I've heard a lot of different things that's been going on with the whole Chrome stuff and Google and all that kind of crap. Especially for streaming. I think I use Firefox. I think that's the one that I use is Firefox. I like that one. It's not giving me enough oomph. Maybe I'm not doing it far enough away. Woo! That's not where I wanted. Aw, you got the Umbreon with you? Aw, with the little... Aw, I love it. It's not enough oomph. Well, I will look into this. Because I can't go any farther here. I found a loophole! I found a loophole! Ah! I'm so smart. Oh. Yes, I am so here to try again. You have no idea, like, how much I want to try again. Hold, just hold on, dragon. Hold on. I'm almost there. It doesn't work when you stare at me, dragon. It doesn't work, okay? Hey! Oh, that's a big sword. That's a big sword that I have now. Oh boy. Giving him a big hug. I love it. All right. I have lengthened your blade. Woo! Be careful of its weight. Wow, yeah. Holy crap. Woo! It gets deeper and deeper. That's what she said. Woo! Okay. How did I do this? How did I do this, you guys? How did I do this? Oh, I don't think I can do this here. Ho, ho, ho. Almost. Ah! No, it's too long. That's what she said. It won't let me jump. I got it. Love loopholes. Oh, this is added here. Ooh. Ooh, the weight. It's pulling me down. Okay, alright, this game just became like 10 times fun. Also, I learned something that's illegal in the USA because it's from a fruit that's illegal there. What's that? What kind of tea is that? Oh. Ooh, how do I... That's not going to be long enough. Look at me! I'm just tingling! I'm tingling! Okay. Alright, Waffles, get serious. Serious mode. I'm in a very serious mode here. Alright. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! It's your birthday! It's your birthday! Ooh, that always gets me. I don't know why. All right, you ready for this? You ready for this? It's gonna be epic, dragon. It's gonna be epic. Such shut up. Such length may be troublesome. Shut up. That's what she said. Okay, so I should also clarify I'm straight. I said that one time or something, they were like, oh, I didn't know that part about you, and I'm like, no. I just do that just to be funny. And I have no problem at all with any of that and stuff, but I'm just letting people know. I just think it's so funny. Especially when Michael Scott does it from The Office.
It's even deeper now.
Don't give up. Shut up. Oh. I don't think I've ever heard that before. Guanabana? I don't think I've ever heard that. It's a sour soup fruit? Huh. They have a giant Charizard plushie? Shut the front door. I love it. Oh. That's a possibility right here? Oh, da, da, da. Too far. Nope. It's gotta be. There it is. Look at me, guys. That was kind of fun. I'm going to have to go on their website now. That's weird that the FDA won't allow that, though. He is an official. Oh. Okay. Woo. I've got this, you guys. Woo! Okay. Oh no! 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 A slow fall slips less. Oh. Okay. Woo. Jarth, I love your emote right there. That is awesome sauce, by the way. That is so cool. I love it. Ooh, got it. I got it. I'm smart. I'm not smart because, ooh, this sword is getting heavier. Oh. Ah! Okay. Wee. Got it. Okay, kid, don't get cocky. Don't get cocky now. FYI, I'd be yelling at this game. I know! Oh my gosh! The one on Build-A-Bear is $115. Worth it. You have a seal plushie? Oh, I love seals. So the farm that I work at, it's like a petting zoo type farm. We just got otters. We got two cute little otters coming in. We don't have the exhibit up as of yet. We're waiting on the glass, but oh my gosh, we're getting otters. I get a little cute sometimes, whatever, it's otters. I love otters. Oh! Okay. We're getting this, you guys. We're getting this. Okay. Okay. All right. We're good. Shut the front door. Really? No. Just another reason to have a kid, right? Oh, you got a milk tank and like a tongue. I love that. That is awesome sauce. No. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, no. Don't make me stuck. I got stuck. Okay. Ah! I had this. There it is. I got you. Okay. What do you guys think? Oh! No! I'm stuck! Ah, I got it! Oh, this is a new era. New area, I mean. Ah, I'm stuck. How am I stuck? Okay. All right, let's venture down. That's right there, it gets stuck. Oh! I can't. Okay. So we've got to go. Understanding the pivot is key. Pivot! We have to pivot in this game. Thank you so much for that sub. Oh, thank you so much, Boneheart, for you right there. Enjoy yourself with the Prime. Oh, thank you so much. Enjoy all those different emotes. And I hope you're having fun. That's cool for their birthday. I like that. Definitely hit every single Build-A-Bear. Pivot. Okay, all right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be Ross on this, and we're going to beat Pevat. Oh, that's actually not long enough on its own. Ooh, didn't time that right, did you, Ruffles? Ah! Ooh. Almost. Oh, I'm stuck. I appreciate that. Got my own cheerleading right there. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay, this music has just become awesome sauce, by the way. I hope y'all realize that. Okay. Oh, no! Hey. go, Waffles, you can pivot. I was never a cheerleader, so I don't know how to cheerlead.
Give me a W. Give me an A. Give me a double F. Give me an L and E.
What does that spell?
Not a gamer.
Okay. What if...
Understanding pivot is the key.
Well, I'm pivoting, and it ain't giving me the key. See, you got this, you don't got this. Oh. I freaking had that too! You should try out Jump King. It's very similar to this. Jump King! You got it. Okay, I got that down. Oh, and you know what? I didn't even notice. Hold on one sec. I gotta change something here. Where is my... There it is. I forgot to change this for you guys. Deepest sword. There we go. Okay. All right, we've got it. We've got it. All right.
Ahead. You are ready? Because I'm not ready for this at all.
Okay. All righty here, ladies and gents. We are getting ready. She's got it on the ropes. She's got the sword. She's moving forward. It's not moving because it's so heavy. Here she goes, folks. Here she goes. She's not doing it. Where is my guy? Oh, here we go. Okay.
And...
No! 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 No, you got this! You got this! No, you don't got this! You got this! You got this! It wasn't that hard. Wasn't that hard at all. 4 hours later. Okay. Don't mess this up. What do you guys think? What do you guys think? No! Oh, goodness! Oh, okay.
Oh, you guys, you have no idea! Oh, no!
Why? I ask you why. Okay. All right, we got this, you guys. Sit and soul. Bubs, why? Oh, okay. Yeah, I get it now. You had your last one today? Oh, man, that's sad. But I get it. I get it, though. You know, everything that's going on. I getcha. Oh, you can still have coffee though. There you go. There you go. But yeah, I totally get it with the energy drinks. What's been going on? I don't know what I'd be able to do if I couldn't have my Red Bull. All right, this one. Almost. Oh. I thought I almost had it there. I'm on it. Oh, okay. It just looked like there was just something on there. A long sword you have. Oh my gosh. I just like to thank my family for letting me be here. So I was at the source. What? Okay. All right. You people, we got this. Insert the heart. Here it is. Back and forth. Shut up. Back and forth. I hold the longest sword in the land, and it's only taken me 82 minutes. Or is that 82? No, that's 82 minutes. Oh my gosh! Caffeine poisoning? Oh my gosh, dude!
It is the deepest sword.
Wee!
So deep.
Oh. Wee!
Oh, almost have it.
Oh my gosh, dude! That is crazy! Almost get it. Ooh, wrong move, buddy. Not wrong move. Oh. I have to fall back to this one. This, it will not. There it is, 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 there it is. There's not even a pivot on that. Yeah, I wouldn't either with what's been going on and stuff. Heck no, dude. I'm trying. All right, what if I do? You know, I didn't even look. Yep, that's sort of what I thought. All right, R is back here. I don't think that's definitely not gonna get it. Ah, the angle still isn't right on that. Mistake, I felt pins and needles in my heart rate was really high, to be honest. I had to drink a jug of gallon of water just to pass through, basically. Wow. So yeah, so C4, definitely that is a big nope for you. That is a big nope. Dude, this music is still hitting it. I'm loving it. I'm liking the music. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna be able to skirt this way. It's gotta be the other way here. See, it's like right here, I'm losing some of the momentum. Jiggle it, maybe? Okay. Ah ha ha! Got it. Got it. Okay. Come on, you got this. Oh! Oh, no, no, no. This is the one that got that. Oh. 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 I was so close. Okay. Oh, you people! You people! Ah! Whoa! This is new. Reach for it! Okay. This one's new, y'all. Okay. I'm not. Yes, this. I'm yelling at this one. I am not getting this. I'm not seeing it. Okay. Okay. All right. Me. Is it like supposed to fit in?
Oh, I did that.
I was thinking maybe if I stare into all of your guys' souls, it might give me the gumption of what I need to do. Soda. I'll be right back. That's the answer to everything is soda. Okay. All right, there we go. Now I feel better. Okay. I was gonna try something there and it flubbed on me. Okay. Yeah. Okay. No. Don't push me back, buddy.
It can't fit in here.
Okay.
Try again.
No, I don't want to be pushed like that. Okay. Yeah. No, it's pushing me away from the wall. I want it to... wrong way. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, is that long enough?
It's not long enough.
Okay. So I thought maybe. I could hit it like that. I can just counter it with that part. What do you guys think? What do you guys think? Like the... So there's a hole there for me to do it like this. Oh. Oh!
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on!
There we go. No! Okay, alright, alright, alright.
And fear.
A torment? Oh no! Okay.
Yeah, Terminator.
There we go. Okay, we got this. That's what I was thinking too, but... Ah! See, my person won't fit in that hole. So that part won't work. See? I can't fit in that. Ooh-wee. Okay. So I thought maybe if I went more that way, but see, it doesn't. It's the length between. Here, I'll show you. Okay, here we go. Alright, so the length where my cursor is right here to here, it's too far. It cuts it right here. See, and if I try it over here, which it does have that option, I don't really have anything. See, that's how high this can get me. So that's why I need, like, this box right here. I need that over here. Yelling may work? Okay. I yelled, it didn't work. No, it didn't work. So the only way that I can see is that it will work here. Because this is how I can get up there, but I just don't know. I just don't know where to go from there. Anybody want to Google it for me? Let's see. See. The edge of the sword does fit in there. When I do finagle, I fool. I got stuck.
Ah.
Alright. Yeah. I got stuck again. Okay. Alright. Alright, now as you see, I got that down pat. I'm kosher with that. It actually does look like the sword is supposed to go in that hole. Ah! Missed it. I missed it. I missed it by that much. Hey, Iron Man! This is the longest sword in the history of swords, it says. It tells me I need to reach for it because it's a very deep sword. Yeah, we've had a lot of innuendos around here. Yes! That is what she said. We're just trying to figure out how to get me up there. I've tried going in the hole, shut it. I've tried digging deep with the sword, shut it. And it's just not going in properly. Shut it. All right. See? I can do that. But then what? You plead the fifth on anything? Uh-huh. I see you. I see it. Ah! Whoops. I forgot to hit the wrong one. This is really playing on my dyslexia, by the way, too. Yeah. Oh, I'm stuck. How am I stuck here? What do you mean, like, Yeah, that's the thing. I'm trying to get on that side. Now, when I try to do it, because I gotta go to the right. That's, you know, I've already done all the stuff that's on the left there, so I gotta go to the right. Yeah, I did, Woo. So, with this, this won't, it doesn't reach. And I tried, see that? Nope. So, oops, I gotta back it up here. Now when I go over here, now this is the only one that has like the small enough knot there on the bottom part. No, that's a save point. That's a save point. So like if I'm stuck somewhere and I really cannot get out, I can hit R. And it gets me right back to the safe point. So that's all that is. So once I get here, I'll show you. We've been trying this for like the past 10, 20 minutes or something like that. Yeah. Okay. So I was thinking if I get close to the edge here. See? It sort of hits it, but not enough for a leverage to pivot. See, the other thing, too, is because it's so long, shut it, it's so heavy, shut it. Yeah, okay. Ooh. There we go. Okay. Ah, hit it just slightly, just right, and there it goes. It all goes tumbling down. That just stayed upright, didn't do anything. Okay, if I go to the left a little. Ah, see the dank weight of this sword? So that's what I'm trying to see if I can do. If I can just kind of like hit both the left and the right mouse. I could hit it with the left on that, but it didn't grab onto anything. Oh, I'm stuck. That's never happened before. I'm stuck because it's so long. Okay. See, I wish I could get in there, but I can't. Get it eventually. 7 hours later.
Yo. Oh, ho, ho.
Oh. See, that's the thing. I can't jump without the sword. Right. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Wee, wee.
Oh, oh.
But I gotta say though, the music is real. The music is really good in this game. I am actually kind of liking it. It's got that arcading feel to it. I love that. Nothing for me to hit over on the right-hand side for me to be able to... Ah!
Come on, come on, come on!
Okay. Maybe if I dance with the music, maybe... Maybe that might help. The feel of the music. I think on the all the way up top, it's just a ledge that I can walk over and fall. Hi, Maladjusted! How are you doing? We're trying a new game here called Deepest Sword. It's a PC game. It's free on Steam. And I'm on... This is like the length of the sword, and I kind of see that it might be going even further than that, but this is as far as we can get, and I'm stuck on this level. Woo! I touched it! Ah! But it didn't do anything! Ah! We're testing out PC games. That's why we're doing this. I haven't done PC games before. I've only done consoles. So we're trying this out, seeing how it works.
And it's not going!
Well, the whole thing is going great. I haven't dropped any frames yet. My FPS looks good. My CPU looks good. I haven't had any glitches from what people, you know, haven't said anything. The sound looks, the sound sounds good. And, but I'm stuck on this level. As you can tell from the playtime up here. Pretty soon here, we're going to actually move on to Palia, because there's three games that I want to give it a try. And I just got sucked into this game. See, there's nothing for me to grab onto for that. They're not, you know. See, that's as far as it'll go. It won't let me go any farther than that. That's kind of like, you know. Okay. We're gonna get this, guys. We're gonna get this. We're not gonna get this. We're not gonna get this at all. Like, at all. Ah! There we go. Oh. And the way the weight of the sword is that if I move any farther, it'll kick me off or push me forward. So I gotta time it just right, and
every time it fails, oh my goodness.
Pivot. Oh. Try that again with the sword inside the hole. Ew! Whoa! What happened there? There we go. Okay. Nope. I think I went in a little too deep on that setup. Text me on Discord, Bubs. Text me on Discord. What's up? Yeah.
Yeah. Ah.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh. I'm trying not to get it just like barely in there.
Shut up, everybody.
Oh. Still too much sword in there.
No.
Oh, now I'm trying too hard. Okay. Got it. Okay. So it does have to be in certain spot for that to work. That's not what I want. That's what I want.
Yeah.
Okay. Bubs, I will email you steps how to do that. There's certain different ways that you can do the different steps. Email, like, on Discord. If I write it out, like a step-by-step type of deal, and then I... Yeah, because I'm doing that for a buddy next month. He needs some... So, yeah.
Oh, I'm here!
I was way too cocky on that. I was trying so fast. That one. It's like the game knows I'm trying to. No, she can never know the secret. Bubs. How did I get stuck? Why did I get stuck? Alright, we got this. She's going in. She's going in for the kill. She's got this. And she's going to get it. She's stuck. Waffles is stuck now. No! Seriously? Waffles has got... No, Waffles does not have this.
Yeah, no, no.
Oh! You're the one that... Yeah, did you also know that Solo... The anime, the manga series and stuff, the anime? It's on Steam. It's on for mobile game, but it... Not for the mobile game. Oh, nice, dude, nice. Okay.
Waffles is getting conflicted.
get up on that ledge there. Yep. Come on, you got this. It does heat up. It heats up a lot. When I found out that it is on Steam, I actually just deleted it from my phone. Yes, that would. Oh. Far on that. Okay. I feel like I can almost hitting it. Oh, I missed it. There we go. How am I stuck? There you go. I like that. I like that idea. No, right? And back, you never know what's gonna happen. And I get stuck there. Shoot, dang it. Okay. A few more, and then we're gonna move on to Palia to see for you guys. How's that? Well, I get stuck by the booty cheeks, man. Them booty cheeks, I tell you what. Everybody, do not breathe. Ladies and gentlemen, let's change out the game. I was right there. I was on the freaking ledge, man. I tell you what, man. Oh, man. You felt that? Yeah. Yeah, I did that on purpose just for you guys.